you will find in the Syntopic a reference to every passage in Aristotle on man, on God, on matter, on the universe, on so forth.
100 years from now, Mortimer, what do you think people will say about Dr. Mortimer J. Adler? Which book will live?
I will tell you. I think 100 years from now, my fame, if it persists at all, will be based upon the 102 essays I wrote for the Syntopicon. Mm-hmm. I wrote 102 essays on the great ideas. I've written many books since then, but I would not include any of my books, well, I think many of them are very good, among the great books, because they are attempts to restore ancient wisdom that has been lost. And that is not an addition to that wisdom. If I write a great book in my lifetime, it'll carry us one step forward in the pursuit of the truth. But the Syntopicon is an achievement that I'm very proud of.
Again, I have to ask a definition. How do you define the pursuit of the truth?
First, the way I define it mainly is by saying it's endless.
Mm-hmm.
It is the attempt of the mind to wrestle with those difficult questions and make a little approach in one's lifetime toward the right answer to them. But always by the process of talking, that is, let me say it another way, reading books is not enough. Reading and discussing them